Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Victoria Chozah. I am 9 years old. I study in fifth class. Today, I'm going to read a poem, A Voyage. The horse and the tiger, the ape and the goat, decided one morning to hire a boat to leave their own country and find a new one very much in the manner Columbus had done. The boat went a sailing away and away, it sailed and they sailed for a night and a day, when all of a sudden there grew a great gale. The horses trembled, the tiger grew pale. The ape and the goat nearly fainted together, but the boat went a sailing in spite of the bad weather. A sailing, a sailing, a sailing. It goes to a wonderful country which nobody knows. The horse and the tiger, the ape and the goat were certainly sorry each other the boat. And no one else.